One great alim of India, his name was Shaykh Kashaf Ali Thanvi Rahimullah Ta'ala. Once he went to a large gathering to give a bayan, to give a talk. And while he was giving a talk, somebody passed him a slip of paper. In our style, we said, kisi ne chit bheja. So they gave him a slip of paper. So he opened the slip and then he read it out. So I'll say it in Urdu. And I'm about to wrap up. I'm going to tell you this one, two stories and just a few tips on how to control your anger. Within 10, 15 minutes, we'll be done, inshallah. So kisi ne chit bheja. Hazrat Thanvi Ramta ne us chit ko khol kar sab ke saamne padha. So let me just stick to English, because if I do it in two languages, it's going to take too long. Right? So I got a slip of paper. And he said that, okay, somebody has written me this piece of paper, three things. First, they have said that you are kafir. Now imagine, some speaker, somebody gives him a slip of paper, and somebody from the audience writes to him that you are a kafir. So if it was somebody like us, we get all upset. Who said this? Who dares to say this? You people are rude, you have no other, right? Sheikh Tashrazah, what did he say? He's written that I'm a kafir. Okay. Ashhadu an la ilaha illallah, wa ashhadu anna Muhammad Rasulullah, I recite kalima and I enter imam. Allahu Akbar. Subhanallah. Kaise khatam? Kaise ehsan andaaz se maamla ko samet liya? What a beautiful way. He just solved that. So second, he has written that I'm a bastard child. I'm illegitimate. Waldu zina. I said, okay, my father is present in this gathering, and the person who recited the nikah between my father and mother is present. So you can just ask them, that were my father and mother married or not? That's it. Third thing they've written, ab kafir ho, ab waldu zina ho. Third thing, kab zara sambal kar baat karna. Third thing they wrote is that you should be careful in what you say. So for the third thing he says, I haven't come here to collect any money from you, nor have I come asking for any one of your daughters in marriage. I will say what is haq, and I will not reserve my speech in any way whatsoever. That's it. And then he continued his talk. Did not get angry with anyone. No yelling at anyone. No fighting with anyone. Look in our lives. Can we say that about us? I don't get angry with anyone. I don't have any yelling with anyone. I don't have any fighting with anyone. How many of us can say that? Fighting with the neighbor, fighting with the friend, fighting with the fellow masjid, musalli. Fighting, fighting, yelling, fighting. Brother, brother, fighting. Yes, even that has happened. We're very far from the sunnah of Sayyidina Rasulullah, sallallahu alaihi wasallam. Very far from our pious elders.